So apparently if you destroy your own art on here, you get a bunch of likes and views, so, you know what to do.